David Dean Devereux was born in Arkansas City, Kansas on May 23, 1956. He was a son of Clarence Richard Devereux and Patricia Louise Williams Devereux. David was raised in Arkansas City, first living at 709 East Central and then moving to Route 2 on Greens Farm Road. David attended schools in Ark City. On May 28, 1971, David was promoted from the Arkansas City Junior High to the high school. And on May 28, 1974, David graduated from Arkansas City High School. David developed a love for working on cars from his father and spent countless hours in the garage with his dad, which carried on into his adult life. After graduation, David moved to Wichita, Kansas for several years and then to the Denver, Colorado area. In 1983, David married Deborah Dancik. They were later divorced. While living in the Denver area, David continued his love of working on cars and had the opportunity to spend a number of years working on exotic race cars. He was very proud of his accomplishments of working on the cars, and his love for the work was evident. On May 31st, 1996, David married the love of his life, Mary Ellen Wells, in Littleton, Colorado. And from that marriage came David's greatest and most precious joy in life, his daughter, Rihanna. David spent his adult life in Littleton and would return occasionally to see his mother and brothers on Thanksgiving in Grove, Oklahoma, which was his mother's favorite holiday. David always had a ready smile, a hearty laugh, and a sense of humor to match. David leaves behind a loving family, including his daughter, Rihanna, and brothers, Darren Devereux and his wife Teresa, Rob Emery and his wife Terry, and Rick Emery and his wife Kathy, as well as several nieces and nephews and numerous cousins. David was preceded in death by his parents and his wife, Mary Ellen.
When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your windowpane, just a step beyond the
There's a place behind the sun where God has made a place for everyone, where all the hurt and all the pain will go away and never come again. But when I go, please don't cry, for I couldn't bear the ache you feel inside. You see, I'll be there in your heart right from the start. I'll be keeping our love light alive. And there's a place behind the sun where the kids are always having lots of fun, and where the love is never gone, and it seems the happiness goes on and on. But when I go, don't let them cry, for I couldn't bear the ache they feel inside. You see, I'll be there in their hearts right from the start. I'll be keeping our love light alive. So when I'm gone and you think you'll never make it through the pain, and the memory of our love comes down like rain, just close your eyes and look behind the sun. See, I'll be there in your heart right from the start. I'll be keeping our love light alive.
David, I thought of you today. But I guess that's really nothing new. I thought about you yesterday, and the days before that too. I think of you in silence, and I often speak your name. All I have are memories and your picture in a frame. Your memory is my keepsake, with which I'll never part. God has you in his keeping. I have you in my heart. The many times I called to you, the many times I cried, if love could only have saved you, you never would have died. It broke my heart to lose you, but you didn't go alone. For a part of me went with you the day God called you home.